My colleague always complains that I'm awful at playing foosball, so I decided to create a simulation where I can finally understand the principles of this game, or at least pretend I do. Now let's meet our competitors. On one side we have the red team, confident, aggressive, and probably over-caffeinated. On the other side, the blue team, cool, calculating, and definitely judging my life choices. Okay, so for my first test, I may have given the blue team slightly random movements. And by slightly, I mean it looked exactly like me the first time I played foosball, all frantic spins, wild desperation. So I did what any responsible engineer would do. I gave the blue team the exact same script as the red team and called it competitive balance. Now they're equally mediocre. That's not lazy coding. That's democratic gameplay distribution. Turns out when both sides suck equally, it looks suspiciously like actual foosball. Coding so basic, it makes Hello World look like a PhD thesis. No AI, no machine learning. The only neural network in this simulation is my actual neurons desperately trying to remember why I thought this was a good idea. The defenders, they've got one job, ball must stare. If that thing moves an inch, they're locked on like a Roomba chasing a dust bunny. And the attackers? They've got two whole brain cells. If ball far, go up. If the ball is close, go bonk. Truly, we are witnessing the birth of robotic instinct. This is just the My First Foosball Simulator edition, basically the training wheels version. Right now, my virtual players have two modes, whiff completely or accidentally score on ourselves. Not exactly championship material. To actually beat my cocky colleague, I'll need to upgrade these guys with ball control, so they stop treating it like a hot potato, actual shooting skills, not just random hoping, and teamwork. Currently, they pass like my Wi-Fi signal. Unreliable. But before you comment, just add the snake shot, or where's the double-decker slingshot? Let's be real. I'm still coding how to not kick air 80% of the time.
So we don't have the capacity.
Just kidding. I'll keep improving this. Hit me with your suggestions in the comments.